The state governments of Punjab and Haryana have never really seen eye to eye on various issues, and this time it is over the formation of a separate Gurudwara Management Committee in the state of Haryana. The Shiromani Akali Dal-led Punjab government is opposing this move and has accused the Congress government in Haryana of politicizing in what is actually a religious affair.
The Punjab and Haryana government once again at loggerheads. This time the bone of contention, a separate Gurudwara Management Committee in Haryana.
देखो गले मैं तो रिकमेंड की हुई है, मैं तो उनमें से हूँ जिसने रिकमेंड की हुई है, मैं तो ये कहता हूँ बने।
While many see the move to form a committee to look into the demand for a separate Gurudwara management as a political decision to woo the 15% Sikh population, expectedly Huda has a contradictory statement to offer.
छठा कमेटी बनाई थी, उसकी रिपोर्ट आई, लीगल एडवाइस के लिए भेज रखा हमने। हम वो फैसला लेंगे जो हरियाणा के सिख भाइयों के हित में होगा, वो फैसला लेंगे।
And on the other end in Punjab, the Akali government is cringing at the prospect of losing administrative control over Gurudwaras in Haryana that annually contribute rupees 30 crore.
कैप्टन साहब आखी जान भावे सोनिया गांधी आखी जाए ओदा कोई ए तो लोग विके हुए लोग न इन्हां नूं कोई हिस्ट्री दा नहीं, इन्हां नूं कुर्बानी दा नहीं। जिन्ना लोकां ने इन्नी कुर्बानी करके एक्ट बना के दित्ता है।
The SGPC too clearly unhappy as it currently holds complete control over all gurudwaras in Punjab, Haryana and Himachal Pradesh.
संप्रदावां ने जां सिंह सभावां ने जिन्नियां भी सिख जथेबंदियां ने सारे दुनिया दियां उन्हां सारे नूं अपील करदे आं कि ओह इस मसले दे उत्ते इस संघर्ष दे उत्ते ਉਹ ਸ਼੍ਰੋਮਣੀ ਗੁਰਦੁਆਰਾ ਪ੍ਰਬੰਧਕ ਕਮੇਟੀ ਦੀ ਤਾਕਤ ਲਈ ਕੰਮ ਕਰਨ ਔਰ ਸਾਨੂੰ ਸਾਥ ਦੇਣ।
The neighboring states of Punjab and Haryana have shared a prickly relationship ever since the Punjab reorganization. Even as the issue of a separate Gurudwara management committee for Haryana is more of political than religious, it has only added to the long list of contentious issues such as sharing of river waters and claim over Chandigarh that have been unresolved between the two states for a long time. With video journalist Yashin Chandigarh, Shamshir Khan for Times Now.